Hello everyone, this is Josh and Jemai, and we are playing the new Slender game called Haunt, the real Slender game. And so yeah, Jemai is playing first. I'll probably try it out soon as well, so go ahead and start a new game.
Which difficulty? I'll do paranormal.
Yeah, do paranormal.
Paranormal.
What would you do if you woke up in a place you've never seen before? So apparently this has a lot better graphics, and it's a lot better game.
Kind of tough.
Well, it has to be better graphics, because it's using 75% of my GPU.
I can, like, see half of the screen.
Oh, do we need to turn up the gamma?
Maybe.
Let me see.
Yeah! I'll fix that. There you go.
Better gamma, right?
Nope.
That didn't really help very much?
A little, but...
Alright. Well, that's where we're going to be stuck at. Oh, that is cool. Is it like the exact same game? Like map and all that?
No.
It's a different map?
There's like buildings. Phew! Somebody should be near. I gotta go find him and ask for help.
Scroll a little bit to turn down the intensity of the flashlight. A little bit more. There you go. Now we can actually read the sign.
There's not gonna be any
green
map markers
park.
Since we're on paranormal.
So oh, there were map markers on the
yeah, other? Depending on your difficulty, it gets lit up. I'm gonna not grab that. Batteries. And you have to collect batteries.
Oh, that's
and there
cool.
are extra things like photos.
Yeah, if you haven't noticed, Jemai's actually teaching me how to play this because he's tried it out before. Not his first time, but it is my first time. Is it still the same effects for...
No, it's noticeable. You'll hear it and see it.
Okay.
And it does it when you're not...
Oh, so you're supposed to fill that?
When he's near you. You're supposed to get the pages.
This is 1 of 10.
And then there are photos and keys. So
okay.
Nice.
So let's...
You want to read that?
As you... Can you get bigger, or is that the largest you can get? As you know, this process is the most important... let's not read it. It's
really... I don't really think it's important right off the bat.
We'll read it some other time. Yeah, there are a lot more sound effects in this one.
I got a little stuck on the door there. There's actually an effect if he gets near you, so not necessarily if he's in your line of sight. But I think he teleports only behind you, at least at first.
Mm-hmm.
So if it starts getting fuzzy, then just run straight. So.
And you can actually run pretty easily in this game?
Yeah. I don't think you lose stamina over time. But you do have to, like, catch your breath.
Okay.
Probably
should start on an easier difficulty to start, so you have the map markers.
I'd actually just run around randomly.
Well, you're not running. You're walking.
Or walk around randomly.
There you go. Gotta be a little bit more exact.
You know what? Close enough. They understood.
Whatever.
There are, like, sections that are locked, like parts of houses and towers and gates and stuff. So far, I've only found, like, one key ever.
Well, you should have played it where there's actually map markers.
I didn't want to.
I really like the effects in this thing.
I hate the doors.
This place feels creepy. Where is all the furniture?
Oh, right there. Grab battery. Grab it.
There you go. Battery.
I missed this the first time.
Look.
There's a key right there, but my light was always turned up all the way.
Turned down a little bit, it's a little bit bright. Don't something back. Don't look back. The door closed.
Well, it actually closed automatically.
I know.
Alright.
The creepy bathroom. Won't be complete without a creepy bathroom. Is there any flashlight meter or something?
No, I actually never run out of batteries, even on paranormal, and I've played for a little while, but they're actually pretty easy to find. Sometimes they're just random.
Oh, okay.
Like, in the middle of a path. See, the door's
Really. Yeah, but it's kind of creepy how they close behind you, though.
Yeah, but I still have.
I'd hate to play this with headphones in the middle of the dark.
I've yet to figure out how if you're even able to get over there. Like, I go in here and I like mess with the wall and nothing happens.
But just so you guys know, we can't really play in the dark very well, or else the green screen effect won't work because it'll be way too dark for the camera to pick up the green.
Could do without a green screen, but I mean, no.
I don't like doing without a green screen. We could do without a face cam, but
at least, especially on
it's more fun when we you can see our faces.
Let me go. I just want to make sure.
Turn it down a little bit. Always keep it a little bit down.
That's the lowest it can go right now.
Okay. All right. Because that is pretty bright, just like that.
Yeah. Alright, checked everything.
So nothing in this house.
I'm going to go around.
And it's another truck with batteries, right? Who leaves all these batteries around? This has to be bad for the environment.
Oh.
Especially when they're that kind of batteries.
Oh, there it is. Let's see if we can read this. All operations ended successfully, and Green Park Power Station is ready to accept new visitors. The whole area is secured, and no one will interrupt our actions.
Okay.
11 scraps left. I believe there's a fence around this.
You are getting a lot better at this commentary thing.
There's a locked area.
What was that?
I don't know. If he's near, the screen will
phase out.
It'll have, I don't really know how to describe it. It's not really getting.
We'll see. We'll see.
It's not really fuzzy.
We're gonna see it. There's no avoiding it.
Yeah.
Sounds like a scraping noise.
Yeah. There are like random noises that kind of are in the background that start and continue. Like one sounds like a horse. Like a horse's own.
That is when he. So he's close behind you?
Yeah.
Does he look a whole lot better too?
It's kind of hard to tell. I never really see him for very long. Oh, this is not where I thought I was.
Yeah, it's in the middle of a cornfield. Unless you like corn, you're in the wrong place.
Wait, this is almost what I was.
Oh, okay. That worked.
But yeah, that's what happens when he's near. And I made the mistake. One time I turned around and I saw him, and then I just ran.
Oh, and I want to apologize to those few of you who actually faithfully watch all my videos for not posting anything for a while. I've been really, really busy and haven't felt like doing anything. Also, I am kind of considering trying to get into videos similar to what Freddie Wong. It's just something I've always wanted to do, and I'm actually planning on getting a camera relatively soon. I don't know when, but it'll be a really good camera. Like an $800+ camera.
Not much.
Yeah, it's very bland. We have to fill this with some commentary. How are you doing today?
I'm doing fine.
Stupid screeching noises. I just made up that word, too.
Look, a light.
A lamppost. It's not snowing, though.
I believe.
Are you in Narnia?
When I first played this, and I played it on the lowest setting, it actually was raining.
So there's even weather. That's cool.
I'm not exactly sure.
Just
away!
Go away! Jeez, leave us alone.
I don't want to buy your cookies, see? Yeah. I don't understand why the eyes are like that. I don't know if there's actually some meaning to why it's like that. Do you know?
They're ones.
Oh, yeah, no.
Batter ones.
I don't know if that's just how they did it or if that actually.
Batter ones.
Actually,
that's probably just how they did the font.
The map markers are actually the operator signal. Or not signal sign.
Hmm.
Which has to do with slender. It's so I didn't know if the one actually has to do it.
The rocks are glowing.
No way! There's like no way for me to turn back around.
Are you in a cave, or those rocks look really weird?
I'm on a little path that goes up.
It still looks. Turn around real quick. Well, he's not there. There's more batteries. Do batteries like stack or something?
I don't really know.
You just collect them all.
I can't read this one ever, because you can't crouch or anything.
Just don't forget about it. Just take it.
Ah! I don't have anywhere to go! Go away.
Go away. Please let us be. I don't want to eat your cookies.
Aww. Oh, what? I hit the flashlight button and that happened.
Well, you died. Or he kidnapped you, or something happened to you.
There was nowhere for me to go other than off the edge, and I don't know if I can actually do that.
You should have tried.
Like, jump!
Yeah, so anyway, that was Haunt, the real Slender game. Episode 1.